This is Jenny Grubbs from the Fort Morgan Times, and I'm here with Christine Casto, who is running unopposed for the Fort Morgan City Council seat she currently holds. Why are you running, Christine?
To continue being a part of what I've been the last year with the city and their positive direction moving forward, and I look forward to the next 4 years.
Great, thank you.